reflection for me. I look good, too good. Period. Got an empty transfer. This is dirty, but no. Guys, we are here and it is so warm. I haven't even gone outside fully. I can just feel the heat. Oh, it's so hot, literally. I hope my hair looks not bad. But it's so warm. I love it though. I'm very excited. So I'm here now. So we have made it to the hotel, and the hotel is just actually beautiful, honestly. I'm loving it. And yeah, I'm excited for my holiday. I have nothing planned on my itinerary so far, but if you know me, you know I'm not one to sit down. I am gonna do something. It just depends on what it is I'm gonna do. But oh, there's something on my lip, some hair, but yeah, I'm excited. I feel like it's going to be a good trip. It's mostly like a content-based trip for me to basically delve into my, I wouldn't say future self, but my current self, just more me accepting me becoming a content creator and also a travel content creator. So just being intentional with my content, as I mentioned in a few other vlogs as well. And yeah, I'm excited that I'm here because this allows me to be more intentional. My phone died when I was trying to finish off what I was saying, you know, long journey. But I can be more intentional being here and posting exactly what it is that I want my brand and content to be about. So guys, make sure you follow my TikTok and Instagram, literally the same name as my YouTube channel. And there's going to be content with honestly everything. I'm not going to stop until I make sure that I post the exact same content that I want to put out, even if I'm a bit like cringe, because you know I have to post. Just post, you know, content creators always tell you just post, and I'm in my just posting era. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. Listen to them and just post. So my phone died, as I said, literally whilst I was recording me showing you guys the room. But I'm gonna probably go on a tour of the hotel. I want to take my phone with me, but obviously it's dying, and if I leave or if it's like low battery, and if I leave the phone might not stay charging if I take the key card with me. So yeah, I think I'm probably gonna leave my phone to charge for a bit and then go around the hotel, see what they have. I want to see if they have a gym. I want to see the pools. I want to see like where the food is. Just see the whole hotel, because I haven't seen it properly. But yeah, I am very, very excited for this trip. I know I keep saying that, but honestly, I am. It just feels like I've unlocked a new level of healing, and I'm proud of myself. Like, slowly but surely, and I've made a promise to myself for what exactly it is that I want. And I'm gonna make sure I give myself that. So this is the beginning to that. So yeah. It's gorgeous. The hotel is right literally next to the sea, which is crazy. I'm right next to the sky pool, so I'm definitely gonna be taking some pictures here. And then that is where the seers. I feel like sun has not touched my face in ages. I'm so gassed at this, but this is gorgeous, honestly. I love it. Guys,
I'm just so tired. I literally want to sleep, but I need to get up and go get something to eat. And the longer that I lie down, I'm going to feel more sleepy. So I need to get up, I need to eat something, and then I can start preparing for my time here. Hello. So I am on my way to get some lunch quickly. I'm starving. I was tired as hell, but now I'm on my way to get some food because I need to eat. Thank you so much. Thank you. So my food has come now. I've got half chicken with chips and salad. And I'm about to eat some of the chicken. In fact, way chicken. To be fair, I wanted to get something else that was on the menu, but I just thought, let me just play it safe. And I'm happy that I played it safe, because this chicken, you know that people that look like my sauce didn't make it in the nicest way possible. You know that people that don't look like myself made it. Like, it's given a very Spanish. I'm happy that I went with the safe option. It's not bad, it's just plain. Like, there's really no seasoning to it. I like that it's crispy. At least it's crispy. But if it weren't crispy, then so far I would give this meal probably like a good I'll give it like a 7. I want to finish the rest of this and then I'll catch you guys when I'm back at the hotel. And the coke they gave is giving real coke. Like, this is not no replica. This is the, you know, like Nigerian Fanta? Yeah, this is like Spanish coke. But it's nice. I just came to the shop quickly to find ice cream. Not me just randomly seeing buzz balls, but I came in here to find ice cream. But the ice cream they have outside is not the ice cream I want, so I thought, let me come in. But they have a few like different selection of things, like even those mojitos. That Oreo Coke, I actually want to try it, but in due time. For now, I'm just going to leave. I can't be bothered to stay. I'll go to the next one. But there's so many selections of water. But all of the like snacks and stuff is kind of like the UK. But I'm not really. But yeah, I'm actually just tired. I want to have an ice cream, but they don't have one. So, see, this is the selection of the ice cream that they have, but I want the Filipino ice cream. Yeah, Filipino. I wanted to make sure I said the name right, but my hotel is literally just there. So I'm across the road and go back to my hotel. I'm so drained, guys. I'm so, so tired. I can quite literally sleep. But I think that if I do want to sleep, I'm gonna go outside and sunbathe and sleep. But I'm not here for it. You know the rules. I'm now back in my hotel and I just want to rest. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. So I have been sleeping for maybe like half an hour. I've just been lying down and chilling for maybe like, I've been lying down and chilling since I went out to eat. The sunset is about to hit, so I think I'm about to leave to go watch the sunset, then come back and then start my day properly tomorrow. And yeah, guys, I'm so tired. We've got this. Hey guys, so I'm currently sitting by the sky pool. I'm trying to see like what it's happening in the hotel, but so far it seems like not much. And earlier when I went to go get some food, there was basically nothing open nearby. So I definitely need to make an itinerary of what I want to do tomorrow and all the days, the rest of the days that I'm here, so that I make sure that I know what I'm doing when I'm here. Because today, I didn't have a plan, but to be fair, I was so tired, so I'm happy that I didn't have a plan. But I'm literally just taking in the scenery. I'm just sitting here. I actually bought my notepad so that I can journal, but the sunbeds are so dirty. If I was to show, that's why I'm sitting by the edge of the pool. Like, the pool is there, and then I'm sitting where I'm sitting, because the sunbeds are just disgusting. I didn't know they were so filthy. So I was like, yeah, I'm not sitting on that. But yeah, I'm gonna just basically just take it day by day, or second by second, or minute by minute. I'm so drained, so I think I might go back to my hotel room. But for now, I'm gonna sit here and just take in the scenery. It's so beautiful. Even you can see the sunset behind me. It's so beautiful. But I love it. I'm just grateful that I'm able to just experience this, you know? So whether I'm by myself or with someone else, just for me to be able to experience this and see this with my own eyes is amazing. So I'm grateful, you know? So, yeah. Hey guys, at the moment I'm doing my makeup to go out. I'm going to eat. When I get back, I need to really like sit down and basically let you guys know what I've been doing today, because I haven't really vlogged today. But yeah, I'm putting on my lashes. I took off my clusters and I'm gonna put my these lashes on, because some of the end of the cluster was coming off. So I was like, yeah, F that. And good thing I bought these lashes with me. So I'm gonna put these on, even though I'm struggling to open it. I'll put these on. I don't even care how ghetto this is. Right now, I'm using this glue, the Hair by Shopee glue, to stick on my lashes, because I didn't bring what's this thing? Bonding glue or eyelash glue, because I thought to myself, I don't want them to take it at the airport, because I didn't know if I had too many liquids, when they didn't even open the bag anyway. They didn't even take, you know when you're in the airport, yeah, and you have to use these little bags. I didn't even need to use that. I just kept everything inside the suitcase. Anyway, I'm gonna use the bonding glue to stick on to stick on my lashes, because this is like hack 101. If you don't know, you're a girl. If you have bonding glue, or like not bonding glue but like hair glue, you can use that to stick your lashes on. And to be fair, I think I'm basically done. I just need to wipe this off. I actually just need to wipe this off.
It will literally say it in the front, so we'll know.
So right now we are in Kiso Beach. Kiso Beach. You can see the seashore. As I went so boring and got a burger. Got my burger and chips. A boring meal, but I didn't. It was either this or I got what's the word I'm looking for? Spaghetti bolognese, but. Because we're in Spain, I'm not trying to get no, do you get what I mean? I'd rather go with something simple than something extravagant and be disappointed. We randomly came to this gift shop. I can't lie, today has been a chill day, but took some pictures and now we is exploring this shop. It's cute though. They have loads of stuff. like all of these, as I said, these bobbleheads. They have some bobbleheads over here as well. But this one is like a stopwatch type of bobblehead. And they got all the cups and the mugs. I love that. What is happening right now? These brown babies are killing me. What is on the head? To be fair, as long as the one next to it also has a hair like that, I don't even care. What is that? And for that to be the only one in the whole shop that looks like that, apart from the bald head ones. This place has so much memorabilia that's just X-rated. So X-rated. Look at this light on. Yikes. This stuff is hilarious. Then, now what are we looking at right now, guys? What? Lesbian lighter. They're dragging it.
I actually think this one takes a cake. That actually takes a cake.
Oi! I got this random ass. This drink from earlier, even. This watermelon. I still haven't finished it. We are walking towards the strip. So let's see how it goes. Danny's gonna fix it. Thank you. He's come to my rescue. Yeah. The fact that, how could this break? He's actually doing things first. Thinking in agreement. This is what we call a man. I wouldn't be for him dropping it. There he is. Hey.
My body's stronger, so. How much? Put your feet, step on me.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much. Now he's got to go and promote. Huh? Okay, let me wait for 5 minutes then. Thank you. Look at this guy. But to be honest, yeah, it's okay. Yay. His name is Danny. 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 No. Daddy, what is happening?
What are we doing after the video? Are we recording?
Yeah,
she works here.
Yeah, I don't work here.
Tiger tiger.
She got it. Tiger tiger.
No, it's tiger.
She's getting me 18 free shots.
18 free shots.
Hey, 18 free shots we got.
Tugger. But I'm not. I forgot it wasn't you inside. I'm so funny, mate.
No, we're all funny.
Stay away. I love my body. What do you think? Say, you some changes. I only have cards. Okay guys, we're gonna take some shots. Eat.
I'm actually knackered. I'm so hungover. Well, I'm so like still a bit like tipsy or whatever. But we're ready to go to sleep. So I have to take my makeup off because I want to wake up early tomorrow and I don't want to worry about makeup. The club was fun though. I met some Danish girls and they were fun too. So, oh, night guys. I'll catch you guys in the morning. Yeah. I'm gonna have to clean this whole area. Don't mind it. But I need to wipe my face more, so I'm gonna get another wipe. I took this out already, that's why it's on the bed. So it is now I think Wednesday the 17th and I am knackered. Oh, I have a bit more life in me though because I just had my breakfast. So yeah, and I've slept a bit so I feel better, and also I've eaten so I feel more alive, especially after last night. Anyways, I'm about to take a shower. I've just put my hair in a bonnet so that I can take the shower and then obviously like brush my teeth again and get myself ready. Today is like a pool day, so we are going to go to the sky pool that's in the hotel, and I'll probably come back to the hotel, take some content, and then when I say content, I mean obviously my lifestyle content, probably edit a bit, post something, and then yeah, my vibe for today is literally chilling by the poolside and taking pictures. To be fair, today is one of the hottest days I've been here. That's a full day, so I mostly just want to go in the sun and sunbathe and just like take pictures. It's mostly a content day for me because, you know, as I said, content holiday, rich of content 2025, so we're going to be consistent with that. And I want to take some like selfies as well as like full body pics and pictures by the sky pool. So I'm about to do my makeup, get myself ready. And yeah, last night was so lit. Honestly, I had a good time. The headphone party was even better. The headphone party was so good. Literally, there was a party that we went to after, but it just wasn't. But honestly, all in all, it's been a good holiday so far. Yesterday was lit. I'm not going out today. That was my, yesterday was the only day I'll be going to the strip. But today I am going to, as I said, go to the pool, take pictures, I'll probably have my dinner, then I'm flying back home tomorrow. So I am on my way to the sky pool. Guys, it took me so long just to get out of the room, have all my things, I'm wearing my outfit, but it's okay. I'm gonna go take some pictures, make sure I get that content. Yeah, ooh, see, the sun is already beating. It's so nice. So guys, I'm now at the sky pool and I am lying down. I think I'm gonna stay here for a bit, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, y'all, it's so hot today. Yesterday it was so gloomy, but today it's so warm. Come out of it. Sitting down and then the bird pooed on my leg. It didn't poop directly on my leg,
but it pooped, and then the, oh, disgusting. Thank God it didn't touch me. Oh, yuck. Yuck, it didn't touch me like directly. Ooh, I just heard it splash. Ooh. I just have to wash off my foot because, yuck. We're not trying to have no bird poo on that shit there. Yuck. Ugh. So right now we're at the beach taking some pictures and some flicks. I can't lie though, came here so randomly, but it's so pretty and I'm loving it. We love Holiday Tree. We love Holiday Tree. Hey loves, so I'm now back at the hotel. Guys, I'm so tired. I'm so tired. I just came from the beach, and before that we were in the sun most of the day, so I'm just tired from being in the sun. I'm not gonna lie, like my body's not used to it because, you know, obviously the UK is just not that hot. Let me lie down. But well, let me rest my arm. But yeah, I think right now I'm gonna take some time for myself and go and journal, color, and probably watch a few things. I wanted to do this earlier, but I didn't do it because I ended up meeting some other girls. Then we went to the beach, and then yeah. But I think I'm gonna take the time to do it now, and it's also coming to sunset, so it's perfect to do it now. So I'm able to see the sunset as well. But yeah, that's my plan. And yeah, I need to also post some content because for the past like 2 days I haven't posted anything. So I'm gonna also check that out as well. Pardon me. And yeah, that's basically the vibe for the rest of the evening. Once I finish just like having some time to myself, I will probably also go and eat. So I have my makeup done, obviously. I'm gonna go and eat probably around like 7-8 o'clock. The restaurant downstairs closes at 9, so I'll probably go eat around 7-8 o'clock. And then this is the restaurant inside the hotel. And then after I eat, I'll probably come back to the hotel, sleep, and then get ready for tomorrow. I did wanna go out today, but I think I'm gonna make a pass. I don't think I'm gonna go, cause I just can't be bothered. I honestly can't be bothered. I went out yesterday and I just don't care enough. And also my storage is running so low, so I actually have to cut this here so that when I get outside, I can also vlog my time. So once I'm outside, I'll vlog as well. So I'll see you guys in a bit. So today is my last full day here. This is my last evening, so I decided to go to the dinner restaurant. Sorry, I decided to go to dinner at the restaurant in the hotel. So that's where I'm at. I'm wearing this white dress with the same earring that I was wearing earlier, and I'm gonna take some content later. But right now, I'm literally sitting next to the ocean, like a sea view, table for one, of course, and I'm scared of heights. But I love it, and I think I'm happy that I came at night because it's honestly so beautiful. I want to show you guys and then you can see for yourselves. But yeah, I'm wearing a few rings. I've got rings on that hand as well as on this hand, but I feel like the way that I've placed them, I need to like get into my ring bag. Probably good enough time to, but anyway, I'm about to order. I'm gonna get the spaghetti bolognese with tagliatelle. I don't know how to pronounce it, but pasta. I'm gonna get bolognese, and yeah, I'm gonna chill and enjoy my last full evening. I honestly love traveling solo, but one thing or one con that I would say that I experience quite often is being treated unequally or unfair to the pairs or the people that I predominantly on the trip with myself. So they're predominantly people that don't look like myself, and why am I still waiting? What, like 20-ish minutes and there's barely anyone here to take my order? Like, it's unfortunate, but it's just typical to the behaviours of some people within certain regions of the world. And this is exactly why I travel solo, is that I can take up space, because there needs to be more representation of people that look like us in places of luxury, because we all look like myself. In places of luxury, because people are too one way, or have one way of thinking that isn't just or equal to everyone. So, girl, come and take this order, hoe. That's literally it, you know? Like, yeah, nonetheless, it's been an amazing trip. So, other than that, whatever. But I'm starving, I cannot wait to eat, so I'm excited to eat. So my food is here now. Oh, what? My food is here now. They gave me some Parmesan cheese. I'm gonna sprinkle some of that on top as well. And I hope it tastes delicious. I am starving. So let me just get a taste test with you guys and then finish off my food. I need a spoon, I'm not gonna lie. I need a spoon. The thing is, I don't want to ask them. I actually don't have the capacity to ask them. I just need to eat my food. Bland. Guys, the food here has not been that great. If I'm so honest with you, this is actually like, this is honestly, the thing is, I wouldn't want to get anything else because it would taste even more worse. This is a very simple meal to get so wrong. But we're in Spain and the food in Spain has not been great. I'm layering it with cheese, yeah, because I'm not even a cheese person, but it's not great. But I'm going to eat this and then I'm going to go take my pictures and then I'll catch you guys when I catch you guys. Morning. So today is my last day. Today's my final day in Mallorca. And I've woken up and I have just finished packing. Well, not necessarily finished, but I'm basically like 80% done. The itinerary for today is to go to the spa. And so I'm going to go to breakfast first. And then I'm going to probably go to the spa and chill by the pool. My transfer for me to go back to the airport, because my flight today is at 5 o'clock, is at 2. So once I have breakfast, I'll go to the spa, then go to the pool, and then chill until 2 o'clock, and then get my transfer to the airport to go back to London. Oof, my arm is killing me holding it, but, or holding the camera for you guys to see me. So I gotta lean, but yeah, I'm about to go to breakfast. Then I'll take you guys along with me on my last day in Mallorca, and I'm so tired. I'm so tired. Even yesterday, I was thinking to go to the club, but I just said no. I'd rather stay home so that I could prepare for me to leave, or rather stay at the hotel so I can prepare for me to leave the next day. But yeah, so tired. I need to have some water, so I want to go get my bottle and then have some water once I get to the breakfast building. It looks so beautiful. I thought these were chicken nuggets, but it's actually fried milk. I don't even know, that doesn't even make sense. But oh yeah, the food is nice. They have so many selections of stuff, not the donuts. I didn't even see these the other days. There's donuts, croissants, There's local stuff, I'm not gonna lie. Before I leave, I'm gonna definitely get some. If you know me, you know I love a granola bowl, but it doesn't seem like they have like normal yogurt. It just looks like the toppings. Like, they have that yogurt, but it's not like, I don't think I fancy it. This looks pretty though, honestly. I can't be the only one that doesn't like eggs that look like this. It's just too runny. And then this one has mushrooms, but it's just not that great like that. And then the bacon that the lady is using. It's hard. I'm gonna get a plate. And get some fruit, and then I'm gonna get my hot food. You know you're on holiday when you have to wait for your toast to be toasted in this thing. It's not even as brown as I want it, but it's okay. I'm gonna start eating my breakfast now. It's so like breezy here. It did say that the weather was not gonna be that great today. So I'm happy that the first day I came and the second day, the third day I was here, like yesterday, it was good. Like the weather was good. That I was able to, you know, get my content and also just enjoy the sun, you know? Because the second day, the weather was so bad. I basically couldn't do anything during the day. But right now I'm having my breakfast. Can we like give a round of applause to the lighting? Look at the lighting here, it's so beautiful. The food here is so mid, but it's that bacon that you can see. So I got, enjoy it. Well, I would have recorded it already, but the bacon, mid. The beans, mid. It's just, the food is not made with love. It's not made with love, like it's just dead. But, I'm gonna have my breakfast, watch some shows on Netflix. I've got my headphones here. And once I'm back in the hotel room, I will check in with you guys. It's been so windy this morning, and right now the sun is in my eyes. I cannot even see my camera. But it's so windy. I just had my breakfast. And I always take bananas from the breakfast like fruits that they have, just so that I can eat them throughout the day, you know, for some energy, etc. But yeah, so I'm gonna do my makeup now. I'm gonna go to the spa, and I'm gonna go by the beach, or by the pool, and just relax for the rest of my time here. Oh, it's so hot. My face is literally burning. I wouldn't ask for it to be any different, honestly, especially because just not yesterday but the day before, it's so cold. But yeah, we come on holiday for the sun and for the sun, so just like that, the sun's gone in though. I feel like it's gonna be quite a bipolar day today, but it's my last day anyway, so it doesn't matter. Oh. My eyes are very like sensitive, so that's why I keep rubbing them. But yeah, I'm gonna go back to my hotel room and do my makeup and The view is so amazing. It feels like I'm on a cruise ship. It's actually, it feels like it feels like I'm on a cruise ship, like right over there is the sea, but right now I'm sitting on a table, you know, having my breakfast, but my breakfast has gone now because they cleared the table. But I feel like I'm on a cruise ship, it's just so beautiful here. Hey love, so I'm now back in the hotel room. I'm so tired. I'm probably gonna start my makeup soon. Probably in like the next half an hour. And then I'm gonna go to the poolside and chill there. I also have the spa booked, so but it's just the spa access, so it makes no difference to me. But I'm still gonna go to the spa just to see it and like chill in there for a bit. Right now I'm literally watching Spanish Disney Channel and I'm gonna post some of my content from the past few days as well. But yeah, that's my plan before I leave. Let me show you, because I've been watching this Spanish Disney Channel for ages. Literally since I've been here, I've just put on Disney Channel. It's Spanish, but let me show you.
it's literally got all the ads, the same ad that would come up on normal Disney Channel or the Disney Channel in the UK, but in Spanish. Too funny. So I've just finished getting myself ready. Don't mind my makeup, it's kind of powdery, but the babes understand, like, once your makeup marinates, it will look fine. But yeah, it's a bit powdery, like on my nose and stuff, but who cares? I literally need to leave right now. They even called the room for me to leave, because checkout was at 12 and it's now like 12:21. But I've not literally, but I've packed all my things, and I have my bag to go to the poolside. But yeah, I'm about to leave. I don't feel like I showed you guys the balcony, but let me show you guys the balcony quickly, even though I need to go. So this is the balcony. It's literally like a street view balcony. It's nothing special at all. But yeah, my things are packed. I'm gonna go downstairs and check out, then wait for my coach to leave. And then yeah, my makeup is already done and everything. So I'm gonna go to the pool. I'll probably take some pictures as well, but we are leaving Mallorca now, so it was nice when it lasted, it was fun. Honestly, I had a good time here. This is all my stuff, and that's my beach bag, or my bag to go to the beach. My room is looking a bit, you know, not the cutest, but we're leaving now anyways. We are going to the spa. So I'm at the spa, I'm about to have a tea, but the spa is just so busy that I just can't even go. And I don't have much time until my coach comes, because now it's like 12:45. So I'm gonna drink this tea and then maybe take a few pictures, and then also go and like sunbathe or sit in the sun for a bit. Then make my way downstairs to go and check out. So yeah, that's it. Yeah, I just decided to go. I can't be bothered. It's so hot outside. I thought it was gonna be cooler, but I'm gonna go for a little bit and see how it is. And then yeah, we'll see how it goes. I'm just sitting in the pool, literally. Left the spa and the pool area. Outside they have none of the shade being put out because it's supposed to be windy today. So I think for safety they're not putting it out. But that's the whole reason I wanted to sit outside. So I'm just gonna change my clothes and then sit in the reception. I'm gonna sit in the reception until my coach comes. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. So I've had my shower. I'm literally about to leave. I can't lie, in the shade is freezing. But right now I'm standing in the sun as well. Like, it's warm here. It's not warm in the shade. It's here, y'all. It's here. Came just in time. Just have it. Ooh. How long will it be?
30:55.
Okay, thank you. Instagram, Snap, TikTok, like stories. So
planning for the next time that I go away, how, like, I want to organise myself on the trip and stuff. But yeah, I think it would be easier if I didn't vlog or vlog like how I'm vlogging, like consistently, and what's the word, it taking up a lot of storage. It would be easier for me to post. But girl, you don't know the things I've done just to make sure this vlog is a vlog and actually like a content worthy vlog. But nonetheless, I'm on my way to the airport and I should be there soon, and hopefully I have the time to post what I want to before I get on the flight. Bathroom, and this is my airport fit. It's literally just the same thing I wore when I was here, but I'm wearing it on the way back. Obviously my makeup's done for me to go out later. I slept on the coach. I was supposed to post, but I don't have the capacity. I'll post tomorrow, so I'll make sure I post everything, especially because I'm a perfectionist, so you've got to make sure that every bit of the nice pictures are shot are posted. So I'm gonna post tomorrow. But yeah, this is my fit. We're gonna go on the plane soon. I also need to go through security and whatever else there. So let's do that, and then yeah. Guys, ask me if I care, but I'm in duty free, smelling all the perfume. Guys, so this smells so good for me. But I'm gonna use this. I don't care if I layer them, as long as it smells good. I really don't care. But, period. Imagine if someone comes to stop me. Again, it looks like I'm the only one of me or us or them or people that look like myself. Oh, I've seen them on babe that works there. I wonder how it must be to work there, because you didn't know I used to work for an airline. And I would never do that again. So ooh, I hope she's okay. Even though she's rushing, but that smells good. I hate to rinse out the things here. Now I'm gonna try probably, I wanna try this one. It just looks cute. So I'm gonna try this. I wanna smell it first, but I wanted to try this one, but it's finished. This bottle looks kind of cool. I'm gonna try this one. I've never seen this one. I'm not feeling it. It smells kind of like old lady-ish. If you know what I mean, you know exactly what I mean. I'm gonna go to a more high-end counter and spray up my skin. So that was okay, but it wasn't giving what to get, you know? So I'm buying Michael Kors, Versace, and a few other brands. I'm gonna try the Versace. I think I'm gonna try this one because it seems like it's probably popular. That's the reason why it's here like this. My things are here. Let me move it out of the way so it's not in the way. But I'm gonna move it. But I'm gonna try some more, then I'm gonna go, and then I'm gonna get something to eat because I'm starving and I feel like my flight is soon as well. So yeah, this is the perfume. It's sweet. I'm in a 1,000 sprays girl, and I can't lie, it's not like this is anyone's perfume. This is a tester. So I'm a test. I didn't put enough. I'm gonna try like one more counter, then I'm gonna go because I wanna smell more, but I also need to get the hell out. So. I actually made myself laugh, but I actually don't give a damn. See the security guard, what? Should I stop? Am I doing too much? Because not the security guard standing there looking at me like, what am I doing? Anyway, boy, you only allowed like a certain amount of spray. I'm gonna go now because I don't like people looking at me while I'm trying to. Oh yeah, the security guard came past. Didn't pick up my phone, but anyway, the security guard came past. I'm gonna start going now. I'm gonna start heading to get something to eat. Because I can't lie. Yeah. Anyway, I'm kind of sprayed it. We love that. Oh, I want to try these ones though. This is the thing. I want to try these ones. This is my problem. I'll see something and I want to try this. I just want to smell it.
Loewe, however you pronounce the name. And there was nothing in it anyway. This smells okay, but I also don't like the smell of it. I don't like the smell of it enough.
Do you know what I'm gonna do? Yeah, when I came, I went to the bum bum cream thing. I'm gonna go back to the bum bum cream thing. It's me trying to find one. Look at my chest, you can literally see it's been sprayed up. Go ahead.
Thank you.
It's alright. You can see it's sprayed so much. Ooh. I'm gonna try this one, then I'm gonna leave. I can't lie, I've said that like 5 times, but as long as you can smell me, that's all I care about. I'm not gonna lie. So last scent I'm gonna try is this Gucci cream one. That's so annoying. Oh, the lid thing came off. It's that messy. I'm too indecisive for this. I'm just gonna try one that smells nice. Maybe this. Oh, you know what? Maybe the one behind me. No. Jean-Paul Gaultier, yeah. Together. Am I spraying too much? What the security guard coming back? See you later, man. I'm gonna go now. Cause this security is literally what he's behind me. Can you see that guy?
Huh?
The one there. That's the security guard that was the same one that when I was here before was walking around. See you later. I'm gonna go to my gate now. Cause these people is watching me. They is watching me. Think I'm about to steal from them. Oh no. I'm just spraying myself. Anyway. I'm gonna leave now, but yeah, sigh. I smell good as hell, I'm not gonna lie, I smell nice as hell, but yeah, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna go find something. I don't want Burger King, but I saw one of the girls that was here before, she got Popeyes, a girl that I saw. I think they have Popeyes here, so I think I'm gonna try find her Popeyes. If not, we're gonna have to try find something to eat, because I'm starving, but yeah. I'm gonna go to McDonald's. It's this way, but I hope it's not too far of a walk. This is looking lengthy. Hey guys, so I literally just got chips from McDonald's before. But, hey. Ooh, I got my chips from McDonald's. And when I was just about to leave, I asked the person that's serving me if there was tissue in the bag. She walked away whilst I'm trying to speak to her, so I was like, okay. Cool, said hello, hello. No one's replying. I eventually just said hola. Cool. Obviously, hello in Spanish. I'm sorry. I was going to say French, but hello in Spanish. Cool. She said, what's the word? The person was like, oh, yeah. So another one of her colleagues were like, yeah, it's in the bag. And then, but by that time that she's mentioned that it's in the bag, the person that served me has come over and was like, oh, someone was telling me anyway. They were like, oh, did they say? You know what? They didn't even say anything. They just gave me more tissue. Cool. But, what was I going to say? They've given me more tissue, but when the girls walked back now, she started to mimic me and say how I said hola, basically, like in the same mannerism. Oh my god, how can the chip fall on me? And I had to catch up on it. Anyway, I'll say one con, the biggest con about traveling solo, yeah. We're just traveling as a black person. It's just based on how we look, being black. Racism is so, like, so normalized in other countries outside of the UK, as well as the UK, that when you're in these places, they literally see you as less than, and they will treat you as less than, because why are you mimicking me? In front of my face too, huh? In London, you at least wait. If they want to do that, they'll at least wait until you left the counter. So disrespectful, but I had to say something. If you know me, you know you can never take the piss. But yeah, I've got my chips. That triggered me. I'm trying to not let it, but I'm also very hungry. I was just basically like to her, don't mimic me. You don't need to do that. Then I was wet. But these places, they're so normalized to treat people of color unfairly, and it's just again the reason why I travel, because I'm gonna take up space.
all throughout the year, sorry. Yeah. Anyway. I'm gonna finish my food. And I need to find out where my gate is. But this won't take long to finish, I just need to find out where my gate is. And then go to my gate. Yeah, just go to my gate and then leave. But the light in here is so pretty. Obviously my phone was down, but the light in here is so beautiful. Yeah. I'm gonna finish my food and I'll catch you guys probably when I'm on the plane because I'm at the airport now, yeah.
I'm waiting for the plane. I think the takeoff, not takeoff time, but the takeoff is like 5:25, but the time at the gate is like 4:30. So I'm gonna wait here until the plane is ready to board, and then I'll board. Right now my makeup is looking a bit like some parts are starting to like crease and stuff, and I like to be done, but it's okay. I'll probably just do it on the plane because I can't bother to wear lip gloss the whole time. But yeah, we are literally just sitting by the gate. We're literally sitting by the gate.
The view is so nice. I'm going to A10. The gate is there. The view is so nice. It's so cool.
I'm gonna switch on my headphones and probably watch something. Yeah, probably watch something or like I don't know. But I'm gonna watch something.
And then, yeah,
I'm so tired. I'm happy I had those chips today because. But when I get to where I'm going, I'll eat there.
Público, que nos pide que lo que nos está haciendo.